Any rabbis here tonight? No rabbis? Oh, we can make rabbi jokes. Okay. Let me see, rabbi jokes. Rabbi jokes. Oh, yeah. There was a rabbi and a priest on an airplane. And they're about to take off, and the stewardess came around. Actually, probably the plane was already flying. And she came around and she said, Rabbi, Father, can I get you something? And the rabbi said, I'll have a tall scotch with a soda and a twist. She wrote it down and she looked at the priest. He said, Father, can I get you something? And he said, and he was quite indignant. He said, young lady, I would rather commit adultery than let alcohol pass through my lips. The rabbi said, hold my order, I didn't know we had a choice. True story. There was a rabbi by the name of Eli Ramos, and this is how he goes.
Und noch einmal geschickt die Brille und geschickt für die Pike.